Rick,
would you
say
tell you
bringing
okay?
up,
look,
you
I'm going to go to Christine
up-
on the point, but I'll tell you what's not okay. I think perverting fact patterns, perverting realities, and trying to demonize what people do, you guys make it sound like this is cheaper than condoms. This is easier than condoms.
Right.
So just go abort your babies. These are painful decisions for these women.
They're
these
huge.
Are things they live with for the rest of their lives.
Huge, Chris.
Yeah, I know,
huge.
And they think about it, and they think about it in a way that you never will, Rick. So you're projecting all these
That's
emotions
true,
and sensibilities on ethics on people in a decision you'll never make.
And Rick, let me just say,
help and support. It's not in your body. Christine, last word to you.
Yeah. Let's be clear here, Rick. With all of your distortions and horrible tales, I answered it numerous times. When a woman gets pregnant, that is not a human being inside of her. It's part of her body. And this is about a woman having full agency and control of her body and making decisions about her body and what is part of her body with medical professionals. Those are the facts, and that is the law of the land.
Listen,
and they can do whatever they want to that.
This is about a woman's body.
So they can name the baby.
Listen, you can
argue. They can do whatever they want. They can torture the baby.
The debate is fine.
You're so desperate.
Leave it
here. You're so desperate.
No, listen.
I'm desperate.
Bringing up
I'm just asking questions.
No, you're not. You're asking provocative things that are trying to make
people
angry about what's done, and that's okay.
Real.
All I'm saying is you guys go too far when you pervert the facts. We have the President of the United States saying that a baby is born at the end of full term, swaddled in a blanket, and then to decide whether or not to execute it.
That's
you know that's
law.
BS. It divides people. Nobody said it. It's not the law
Governor
anywhere
Virginia
in this country.
It.
It's homicide. One person said something stupid, and you want to make it something that you can use for advantage. That doesn't help your cause.
Talk
and
to the survivors of abortions.
And it's certainly,
how about Kermit Gosnell in Philadelphia?
It's certainly not square with your religion.
Lots of